Hi, my name is Carlos. I'm a manager here at Recreation, and my major is exercise science. I'm going to be graduating soon, and my favorite memory of this place is coming up here into the annex to play some basketball with my homeboy Rebel after working out. I'm really going to miss Recreation. It's been the best 5 years of my life, and it's going to be really hard letting go of the family I created here. It really has become a home for me, and I cherish all the memories that I had so far.
I haven't seen this many smiles in one place literally in 2 years, right? And this is amazing.
Hi, my name is Melissa Oliver. I'm a group fitness instructor, and I've been teaching with Rec since my freshman year. I'm filming in the College Avenue Upper Gym right now, and this is a pretty special place for me. This is where I took some of my first group fitness classes at Rutgers. It's really where my whole instructor journey started, what inspired me to teach classes, get certified, and now I'm here teaching my own classes where I once started taking them.
Mustafa, you are the winner of the first round. Give it up for Mustafa.
Hello, my name is Robert Bennett, and I am an aquatics manager primarily over at the Cook Douglas Recreation Center. My majors are meteorology and geography, and I also minor in earth and planetary sciences and music. A memory that I have working for Recreation for the past 5 years was just, all, believe it or not, the training that we've all gone through together as a team. It was great to see everyone grow as individuals and as, you know, as a team and as a department in general. So that's who I am. It was a pleasure serving the Rutgers community, and always remember, do what moves you.
This year there were 7 scholarship winners, and I'd like to have them stand up when I call on their name. Abby, please stand up. Abby's a senior linguistics major. Sebastian, please stand up. Senior history, college science, labor, foreign relations. Asia, please stand up. Public health teacher. Melissa Oliver, senior exercise science major. Amanda Lepp, senior business analytics and information technology.
My name is Jesse. I'm a senior majoring in public health. I'm a fitness manager at the Cook Douglas Recreation Center. And my favorite recreation memory has to be our youth throwdown my freshman year. My first encounter with recreation, from our youth throwdown to becoming a fitness assistant, and now I'm a fitness manager. I would like to thank everyone that has supported me along the way, and I'd like to congratulate all the other 2022 Excellent Award winners.
Rudolph!